What is going on today, guys? Back with episode number 2 for the Fallout 4 walkthrough where we complete everything in this game. So if you guys are as hype as I am for this game, you guys want to do everything in the game, and that's why I am doing this walkthrough. So if you watched the last episode, we got up to here, and now we're getting the hell out of this vault, so let's do it. Take out my gun just in case. As soon as I get out of the vault, I'm going to get attacked probably by like tons and tons of enemies. So let's go. Oh my goodness, man. This is some crazy stuff right now. Anything over here? Nope, nothing. Come on. Oh, what the? I was gonna say, like, it just opened halfway. Finished. If you guys want to see what kind of build I did and all that kind of fun stuff, you should go check the first episode, because I did a pretty cool build if you guys want to see it. Okay, so you got the first loading screen that's actually shows something. So level 1, like a almost halfway to level 2, which is kind of nice. What I found out from actually playing a little bit of like another walk, like in my other playthrough, my personal playthrough, that melee weapons are beast, so that's why I did a lot of strength in my build. So we'll see how good I can use. I only have one melee weapon in my inventory, so it's a security baton. We'll see how good that does. I don't know how well it's going to do in the wasteland compared to destroying rad roaches in a vault, but we'll have to figure that one out. And if you guys are wondering, yes, I am playing on PC. PC Master Race. No, I'm just kidding. I don't have PS4 or Xbox One, and I'm just a big PC nerd, so that's just the way I'm playing the game. I'm sorry if that bothers you guys in any way. I don't know why it would or how it could, but I just wanted to let you guys know that. Oh, geez, look at this. This doesn't look good so far. Oh, man. Oh, God. Oh, shit. This is crazy. Everything's just obliterated. Look at this. Oh, my God. All right, let's see what else we got in here. Oh, I just took bottles. I thought they were full. Oh my god. Doesn't do anything. Spectacular. Is there anything? Nope, no. So I'm gonna search around these crates. Right away. Molotov cocktail. Right away. Right away. Red X. That's all important stuff. To throw grenades. Yes, I know. I reset the keys. I know. Okay. I had to reset the keys because I have a Razer Death Adder mouse and it has the two extra buttons on the side. So I use one for VATS and one to throw grenades. It's just a lot easier and quick. You guys might want to do that too if you have a gaming mouse. Or just kind of customize the controls to your liking. It will definitely advantage you later on in the game when you need to kind of work more fast-paced. Because, you know, you can't really solve every fight with VATS. Even if you do have agility 8. Like, I upgraded my agility a lot to have VATS and good endurance, like that kind of stuff. But you can't use VATS to do almost every battle. You can upgrade it to almost do that. But at points, you're going to, like, can't use it, or you just want to kind of run and gun it. So, that's why I say, you know, kind of fix up the controls. Alright, we're here in Sanctuary, where I have been before. So, where I was when the bomb dropped, we kind of sprinted over there. I don't understand how he still survived, but...
Oh, it's really you.
Yes, it is really me.
Codsworth?
All right, let's see. All right, we're just gonna...
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these it's been eight...
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she...
Right.
I'm sure she'll be back with him.
Mm-hmm. Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. Son back.
It's worse than I thought.
No.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation.
Alright, 200, so... Took my son at 200. It kept me in for another 10 years.
Codsworth, you're acting...
I spent
Stay with me.
I'm just gonna kind of skip the conversation. I don't know if it bothers you guys.
Thank you, Cotton.
It's just like useless conversation. Uh-huh. Just trying to get some information. Search the neighborhood with Cosworth. So they're supposed to search the neighborhood with you. Come on.
Cosworth.
Okay,
My God. Arthur! She's...
Sir, mm-hmm. It's been ages.
Alright, I'm just gonna kinda... Just search the neighborhood with him, but he doesn't follow you. You son of a gun. Alright, I probably gotta talk to him again. Hey, can't figure this out, what's going on?
Sir.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Uh-huh. To every dialogue choice.
He can't be dead.
Sir, it's...
He's
it's
gone.
Worse than I
thought. All right.
Doesn't matter. What?
Then I'll...
I've never actually seen him make the food. I actually kind of want some. Let's go. Let's have a nice meal before I have to go and kill everyone in the wasteland. Do I have anything left here that I can like scavenge? Oh my God, no way. We have a pepper mill.
Here you are,
salt and pepper mill, jeez.
If something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the red menace.
That's all he did was give me sugar bombs? Oh, what?
Cosworth,
there we
go. I don't think the reds are gonna be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighbor.
All right.
All right, let's go. Is he humming? Jesus. All right, where are we going? Oh, it's a workbench and stuff. Weapons workbench. I can't do any mods. I doubt it. I don't have any materials. Later on. Oh, that's why I should have upgraded a little bit of intelligence for weapons mods, but... I'll upgrade intelligence next. Here we go. Oh! Yo! He just murked that little guy. Okay.
Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
We're going. No, let me take my baton. How much damage did it do? 15 and medium? That's actually not bad. Alright, let's go. I'm following you, Cosworth. Actually, he's like really determined to figure out something. Oh shit! I'll save you, Cosworth. Oh shit. He's actually a really funny companion. Okay. Yeah, that's what I just told you.
Thanks for trying.
You can't.
Thanks for your help, Cosworth.
Good luck, sir. I shall remain here.
Oh, sorry. I'm just so used to clicking it, and then as soon as the conversation ends. Alright, let's go. We're going to Concord. We're going to get this stuff done. Going to do this walkthrough. It's going to be beast. Let's go. Oh, we got radiation. A lot from that water. Probably wasn't the smartest idea. Red Rocket Station. Holy jeez, look how much it was.
Hey,
alright.
Boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
Yeah, you're coming with me. You don't have a choice. Yourself? You're a beast, look at you. Just a freaking beast. I'm gonna kick some ass. Let's go. Alright, so now that we got a 10mm. Nope. What? There we go. Alright. I have a feeling we're definitely gonna get attacked. So let me see what we can scavenge. Take that stuff for crafting. This. I just really take everything now for crafting, because you can almost use anything for crafting, basically. Bought some Hugo. Cigarette cartons usually sell for good, but. Let's see what else I can take. Is this an aluminum can? No, tin can. We don't want it then. Oh, took the wrong thing. What's in here? Please be something. Psycho is good. Any kind of drugs sell really good, so always take those. Let's see what else we have here. Coca-Cola. Okay, now that I took my mic off mute, which I didn't realize I had on for about 2 minutes, so what does the button do? I wonder when I can get power armor. I could take steel. I'm taking all that stuff. Alright, well, can I customize now? Weapons workbench. Still can't build anything. What? Why can't I build anything? Let's figure this out. But I have so many resources. Well, I shouldn't say so many, but just a little wrench. There we go, took all that stuff. We're just gonna scrap everything and see what we can build. Aluminum can, important. Now let's see what we can build. Wow, still nothing. That suppressor, that looks dope. Alright, let's get a move on. Alright, come on, dog. That everyone thinks was dog meat. I don't know, is he confirmed dog meat or he's not? Like, just leave in the comments down below, because to be honest, I never figured that one out. Like, I know that some people said it was, but other people said it wasn't, and then, like, Bethesda said something, and I just forgot. Big mix up. There we go. These mother truckers, man, are so annoying. Jeez. Dude, don't fucking touch me, bitch. Hold up. Now I'm gonna take out my security baton. Whack the shit out of you. Stop running away, you bitch. I'm gonna have cheese after him. I don't know where the hell he thinks he's going. Where the hell are you going? They could just flee? Like, I didn't know that. Such a dick move. Yo, look at the detail in the cow's carcass. That's just, that's not really something you want to be looking at, but I'm just saying. Let's move on to Concord. Yeah, a couple times throughout this game, you're going to see my mic just going mute, and I just, sometimes I'll hit it, because I have to, like, call for something or get a drink of water, and then I'll just forget to turn it back on, so if you just hear silence, just, like, just kind of ignore it. Kind of been a thing. I really don't know what to tell you. It's just a habit. Aw, shit. Molotov! Can I do anything? Alright, I'm just gonna take some armor. It's Raider armor. But it's better than what I have. There we go. Pipe auto pistol. Take that. Take leather right arm. Let's go. Let's move on to the next guy. Trying to conserve as much ammo as possible. Hey, alright, I'm coming. Chill. Okay, and... Oh, I just dropped it. This is the ugliest freaking chest piece. My guy, my guy looks so stupid. Alright, let's go. Move on. Fusion cells, or laser musket, militia hat. Oh. Let's equip this laser rifle. It's probably gonna be pretty beast. There we go. On to the Museum of Freedom, where we're gonna have to save a couple people. Let's go. Save a couple guys, people, persons, chimobobs, whatever you want to call them. And we're in. Alright. Excuse me. Thank you for being so cooperative. Appreciate that one, Mr. Raider. Alright, and on here, we're going. It's kind of funny how it's like the museum is still functional. Going. Excuse me, Raider, I'm just gonna have to shoot you. Sorry about that, bud. Stimpak, Raider left arm. Did not have a left arm. Alright, now I do. Yeah, I like how it tells you if it's better than yours. Like, when in their inventory, not like when you have to like go and look at it and how much DT it has, like it actually tells you, yeah, which is really nice. So it just really conserves time. They really had it so you don't have to spend like an hour rummaging through your inventory and another person's inventory just to figure out what's better, which I really like. You know, they just little details that really needed to be done, they got. And I'm also gonna be quick saving a lot too. Guys should also do that a lot. Because sometimes you'll just die from like a freaking landmine and you'll be like, what the hell? And it didn't save and you gotta restart all the way from the beginning. And it's just a pain in the ass. So that is just something I'm gonna give you guys as a tip. Just, you know, keep quick saving. But I do have a tips and tricks series too. You guys, if you wanna check that out, you know, try to figure out what tips I have for you guys. Or if you guys are watching my walkthrough and you wanna watch some tips too, just go ahead and do that on my channel. So let's move on right here. Where is he? Oh, he blended in with the picture. Don't ask me how, but he just did. Come on, peep your head out. Oh, I missed. What? Soul gas mask. That's mine. I need to take off this stupid-ass helmet. It looks so stupid. There we go. Get out of here. Double barrel shotgun. Knuckles. I don't want the knuckles. Mentos are important. 308 short bolt action pipe rifle. Shotgun shell. Alright. Making some improvements and some weapons are pretty good. Wow, that guy is nice. What? I missed. My dog going. Yo, don't hit my dog. Hit my dog. No, 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 not you. You hit my dog. I'm level 3 already? What? Alright. Raider right leg. Okay, another raider over here. Alright, let's see what I have. What? Okay, I'm almost all suited up. I have so little thing. Shells. Checking on my stuff. Okay, let's go. Let's see what I have handy for me. Weapons, melee weapons. I could do this one. Really important. I'm not gonna waste perks on stupid stuff. I already know what to upgrade. Okay. So got some little less rads from foods. Which is really important because we'll check. I gotta show you, for example. Where is it? Like, remember the Red Roach meat? Oh, you don't remember this. I think it was in the first episode, and I was saying it had 11 rads. Now it has 5. So it really is a big difference, and it really does help. So you guys should definitely check that one out. And I also gave myself more melee weapon damage because I do run out a lot of ammo. So instead of 15 damage, that's 18 now. Because melee weapons are just beasts, because you're going to find yourself being like, yo, I have no 10mm ammo or no ammo with this gun, and it's just a quick alternative.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe. Glad to help.
Well, if that's true.
Please, go on.
Uh-huh. Sorry. Sounds rough.
God damn it.
Thanks.
One good idea, Kimiko.
Sure.
I'm just skipping the whole conversation because it's all you need to hear.
Pre-war. Well, Looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like that.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell.
Let's do it.
Now we're talking.
I know, right? It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old... a standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. Look.
Alright, I'll do it. Let's go do this. Got this. I'm jumping right down. Ooh, it didn't take that much damage, actually. What? But I got it. Can I pick it now? Oh, no, it's advanced. I'm such a retard. We're going this way. Frickin' son of a... pissing me off. There we go. I learned how to do these terminals. I'm a professional. Watch this. I'm just kidding. I really suck at these. Okay. Nope. Punks. Really? Truly. Oh, truly. Oh. So, teach. What? So, this is harder than I expected. Ah, damn it. Give me a hard one that time. I gotta wait. Oh, I can just pick it. Oh. There we go. Steal that shit. It's mine now. And let's go. Why does it say fuck? What? Why does it say what? Where does it? Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. It was just like kept dragging me around for some reason. Roach me upper skull. Ooh, I don't know if I want an upper skull. I'll pass on that one. How do you get up? I went this way, right? Yeah, it was this way. I was right first time. Oh, that was actually kind of cool. Was like, some sick stuff right there. What's in here? What do we have here? Nothing. I just take everything in toolboxes because they're probably able to be used in a workbench, so just take everything. Duct tape, it's an adhesive, you need it. Alright. There we go. Oh yes, I made it, made that shit. Alright, now we're going back to the Commonwealth, where we're gonna find our suit of combat armor. No, power armor. Why did I say combat armor? Ripped his minigun. Holy shit.
You see up that? Here. Found boss, we got somebody up here.
This is fucking sick.
Show me that fancy gun up close.
Hey. That laser musket is so fucking loud. Let's go. Fucking motherfuckers. Holy shiz. I'm just mowing them down like they're freaking Rad roaches. I was trying to use a term that would relate to Fallout. Come on, guys. You guys aren't even trying. Come on. Put up a little bit of a fight. Just something. I don't feel like I'm fighting like freaking little people. I don't know what to say. I'm trying to think of a term that would relate. It's a really weak enemy and would relate to freaking Fallout 4. And I'm just not thinking too well. Oh shit. Oh shit. I've seen this in that freaking release. Oh jeez. Oh motherfucker. I could bash him. Shit, what the fuck? You won't. You won't. You pussy. What the fuck? Give me like 15 seconds. Fat fudge. Oh, yo, you did not just hit my dog. Bro, you're playing right now. You're playing. That's my dog. That's my dog, B. That's my dog. Shit. Your dog is in trouble. My dog is fine. How come the Deathclaw only attacks me? It doesn't attack the raiders. I don't get it. How you feeling now, Raiders? You ain't so tough now, huh? Report back to Preston. My freaking suit of armor is just... it's all rusted and shit, but... you're good, boy. Alright, let's go. Always gotta check up on your companions. Make sure they're doing good, you know, all that good stuff. Let's go. I'm gonna go in with the suit of armor because I found out something. It's actually in one of the loading screens, a little tip that says if you leave your power armor just chill in the middle of the street, raiders will come and steal it. So, don't do that.
Was a pretty amazing discipline.
Feelings mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen.
I have friends? Let's do
You're
it.
You're welcome.
Well, since...
all right, Garvey.
Oh.
Please, tell me.
You're a man out of...
oh, yeah, she's gonna tell me. All right, let's see what she says.
Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City. Mm. Biggest settlement around.
What's going on Diamond City, I guess.
Kid, I'm tired now.
All right. So, Diamond City apparently is where my son's energy is coming from. So, we're definitely going to head there. But in the next episode, we will head to Diamond City. Because this is the end of episode 2. Thanks guys for watching. If you guys are enjoying the series, leave a like. And if you guys want to subscribe, that would be awesome. So you can get updates when my new videos come out for the walkthrough. So you guys can stay up to date with me. Thanks guys.